bush. And it really likes this area. It's spreading its seeds and they're growing all over these little plants. There's another one. I just had some goji berries with my cottage cheese, which is delicious. You see how I tied it up to this stake here, steel stake. And it's just draping over now. The berries all over. And these things, these berries are really expensive. The bushes themselves are over $20 if you buy the bush in the store. But as you can see, I can grow them by the hundreds. No problem, because these, they just grow. They love this Arizona weather. And they'll probably grow anywhere else. I want to give it a shot. They're kind of a sour taste, but with the cottage cheese, they give it a nice flavor. And I enjoyed it. There's plenty of other things to do with it. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. Please hit the like button. That's where other people will have the opportunity to see the video. And also, you can subscribe to us and more videos, or go to my website at www.backyardgardens.com. You'll see backyard garden in my backyard. Other people's, and some videos and some tips. Find out all you need. Thank you so much for watching.